NEP 2020 is inspired by the philosophy of Swami Vivekananda, says Prime Minister Modi. Tamil Nadu to reopen schools for classes 10 and 12 from January 19th. Delhi High Court disposes petition seeking direction on nursery admission guidelines. Class 11 admissions FCFS round in Pune to start from January 13. Uttar Pradesh teacher suspended for forging documents to secure job. Himachal Pradesh Board releases provisional date sheet for classes 10 and 12 exams. Delhi Cabinet approves 64 crore as cash subsidy for textbooks.
Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Sanya reporting from ENN and the Daily Stories.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday said that the new national education policy introduced by the BJP-led central government was a step towards nation building and was inspired by the philosophy of Swami Vivekananda. Speaking at the valedictory function of the second National Youth Parliament Festival on January 12th via video conferencing, the Prime Minister said that the government is building an ecosystem that will give better opportunities to the youth in India. Swami Vivekananda always focused on the development of both mental and physical strength. He said one should have muscles of iron and nerves of steel. The government's Fit India movement and national education policy are inspired by his philosophy, Prime Minister Modi said. Schools in Tamil Nadu will reopen for students of classes 10 and 12 from January 19th, and each classroom shall have a strength not exceeding 25 pupils. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister K. Palaniswamy announced on Tuesday. The move is considering the interest of students who are to sit for public examinations due during March-April, and they shall be provided immunity-boosting vitamin and zinc tablets, he said. He added that permission is granted to schools to function only for these two classes by adhering to the government's standard operating procedure. The Delhi High Court on Monday disposed of a petition seeking direction to the Aam Aadmi Party government not to grant admissions for nursery classes for the 2021-22 session for the 3-4 year age group due to COVID-19 pandemic, after the Delhi government said it would consider the petitioner's representation and petitioner expressed satisfaction. A single judge bench of Justice Pratik Jalan disposed of the petition filed by the advocate Rajat Vats after the petitioner expressed satisfaction with the response made by Delhi government. Appearing for Delhi government, advocate Ramesh Singh told the court that the government will consider the petitioner's representation while framing guidelines taking the decision. After completing 3 regular rounds and 2 special rounds of the first year junior college admission process, the Deputy Director of Education Pune on Monday released the timetable for the first-come, first-served round 1 starting from January 13. At least 36,000 seats are still vacant in the Pune division, and also the remaining students who have still not completed their admission procedure will be considered in this round. Dattatre Jagdap, Director of Secondary and Higher Secondary Education Department, said Part 1 of all application forms of students which have been verified with the following criteria are eligible for FCFS. Students who are not admitted to any college in any round conducted so far, or students who have cancelled their admission or rejected their admission till now and past students of SSC supplementary exam December 2020, also students who have got 80 KT in March-December 2020 examination will be eligible for this round. An assistant teacher in UP has been suspended for allegedly furnishing a fake freedom fighter dependent certificate to secure the job, as said by officials on Tuesday. Basic Shiksha Adhikari, that is the basic education officer, Shravan Gupta on Tuesday said that Munna Kumar Pal got recruited in Balia in 2010. Pal, who was transferred here in 2016 as an assistant teacher, was served a notice number of times over furnishing of fake documents, but he did not reply. The teacher was suspended on Monday. The salary paid to him will be recovered, Gupta said. The Himachal Pradesh Board of School Education on Tuesday released the provisional date sheet for the annual exams of classes 10 and 12. The board has also invited suggestions and objections regarding the provisional date sheet from the students and parents, which can be submitted through the board's official email ID hpbose2011@gmail.com till February 10th. As per the tentative school, the class 10 exams, both regular and state open school, will start on May 5th and end on May 20th. The class 12 exams will start on May 4th and conclude on May 29th. Class 10 exams will be held in the morning session and class 12 in the evening. The Delhi Cabinet on Tuesday approved over 64 crores for disbursement of cash subsidy to about 11 lakh students of Delhi government and aided schools for their textbooks and writing material. Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia, who also holds the education portfolio, said in such a difficult time of the coronavirus pandemic, the Delhi government wants to limit the disruption caused to education of children as much as possible. Through financial assistance, we all hope our children will be able to purchase study material and textbooks and be connected with their studies. Despite financial constraints, we will do everything we can from our side for our children so their studies are not affected. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, log on to our website www.denn.com and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Sanya.